Hi, my name is Alex Yang, and this is the Construction Research Center at Algonquin College. So this is the first piece of equipment in our new state-of-the-art tools we have to conduct research here at the college. This is a 3D laser scanner. What it does is it will spin around, measure points with a laser, and then use that to generate a 3D model. It's very much like a laser measuring tool, except this will measure a million points per second to create that model. So this is what it looks like on the computer. This is a scan of the building we're in right now. This is the ACE building, the Algonquin Center for Construction Excellence. And if I move this cursor around, you can see that it's captured all sorts of details from the scans that were done outside this building. So this is what we can use to now visualize that model in 3D. If we have a scan and we want to see what it's like, we can use this device, which is the Christie Hollow Station. So this is a 3D environment that I can use to show off models, inspect them, manipulate them. So these funky glasses are a little bit more fancy than what you would get in a movie theater. This manipulator wand allows me to interact with the environment. And now you can see on the software back here, it's tracking where each of these objects are. This is a little art gallery demonstration, which I find quite nice. And if I move these glasses around, now you can see it's tracking where these glasses are looking. So if I was looking through these, my perspective would change based on where I'm actually looking in the model. So another very exciting piece of technology that we have is our very sophisticated 3D printer. This is special for a couple reasons. First, it can print very large objects relative to other 3D printers. This is 50 centimeters by 40 centimeters. This whole tray will lower by about 20 centimeters. So if I can fit it in a space like this, I can print it. Also, this will print multiple materials at once. And I can blend those two materials together to achieve different properties. We can print things like this little guy. This was printed in one shot out of this printer. It came out of the machine like this and is a working part. These gripper arms are a mix of a rubbery and a rigid material, so they're kind of stiff, so we can still grab things, but they're a little flexible. And it represents some of the sophistication we can achieve with this device. So I hope everyone's found that as exciting as we do here, and I invite any interested companies or parties, faculty or students who want to work with us to please approach us, let us know, and we'll see if there's something we can do to help you.